It just it gave me the bonus for suppression. It's like, oh, here's some extra points for suppressing, bro. Like, I didn't see you suppress, but okay. They did a really good job on the vehicles.
Yeah. I'll punch this thing!
You get it. You get it. Make it work. Make it work.
Oh, you got a sip slugger.
No, I got it's the normal smart slugger.
Ah.
I had the zip slugger before, but I'm not using it anymore.
Where's all the humans at? I thought we were just going here for fighting.
I never expects an oak with brains.
Oh, Spice Marines!
You come to my umis.
Up here, up here. Ops with yes. Gets back inside, yiggits!
Getting each of them will give us a lot of points. I smashed the new
brain. They're still coming for C!
Oh, they got tanks, predators out here. I'm going to B, I'm gonna go from behind. So what we need to do is capture all the points so we have plenty of time.
Yeah, I'll just keep holding, see what the others for now. Killing. Okay, let's see if I can get to B without getting killed.
The way he executes people is hilarious.
What do you do with the mace? What do you do with the mace when you execute them?
He goes whack. Whack, he hits him over the back of the head twice, and then he just looks at him for a second, and he goes, bleh, and hits him again. Hits and giggles.
I'm enjoying the slugger.
Watch the top.
Yeah, I'm gonna punch this console.
Dude, the mace, its impact causes stun. That's one of the reasons I kept getting wasted. People had bigger weapons smacking me over the head with it and knocking me out.
I said I threw a bomb on him and killed him.
Stabs me in the
We need to get B.
Yeah,
oh,
they're
getting C. I'm just gonna go to whichever one doesn't get direct. I don't think we have anybody on B. Okay, yeah, we can go to C then. Or A, I mean.
Okay.
C. I mean, they're gonna get C. Their whole team is at C. It's all about A.
Call it sneaky if you like. Please call it winning.
Sign the gap.
They got some coming in.
Ah, they got me. Good, but he paid for executing me because he got killed by doing it.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Make it work, make it work. Work for me.
Come on, let's get in there. Your fucking gits. Suck it.
Dude, I love the mace. It stuns on the heavy hits, and I just whack them twice and they die. There's nothing they can do about it. What a monstrous weapon.
Why cease? He's dead.
I don't want to die. I want to kind of hang out here. I'm down, but I got my points. And we got B.
Yep, we are just pushing the space marines back here.
Going to B. Yeah.
I see where you're going, Space Marine. Yeah, I'm right behind the Marines. They're heading into B.
That's another kill. I'm up to 10. Melee's not so bad when you have a good weapon. He's gonna kill me. Let me not.
Stop your whining.
There you go, he's dead.
Man, this area is hard to get
up. Man, bad. Back out. I need to go get refilled. Go upstairs.
Here we go!
Yeah, it's all about getting that stun off, and I just wrecked him.
Kill these Yumi gits!
Oops, it's the biggest and the strongest.
Mm.
Hey, point your grots! Ah, they got me.
Wow, that thing hits harder than motherfuckers. Please let me get him, please let me get him. I hate to spawn, to die, to spawn, to die. I hate that. I think you should have invulnerability when you spawn.
Yeah.
It doesn't have to be a much. 1 second would be more than enough to at least get my bearings. Those fucking combi bolters, man. Those things hurt. I use one on my space marine now.
It's a good counter to orcs because we want to get close. Let's get in there! Ah, grenade.
So the normal thing I've seen now is you parry and then you immediately start firing with your gun. You don't try to hit them because there's a bug. I'm bringing a truck. I'm tired of spawning way the fuck back here.
Get more marines coming for B, a lot of them. I'm out of bullets.
Fuck that guy with the power fist up, now that I got a good weapon.
And they're all in there. Okay, that's a lot of marines.
I'm capturing C now.
God damn it, they got me.
What? Oh wow, he just swung and killed me. Alright, I'm switching to... We need more DACA. They've got a lot of melee, and their melee is actually doing okay.
Right.
So we need more DACAs.
I'll spawn my shooter next time I die.
We need to just out shoot them now.
Got the shooter.
You go around behind them. You get up on the balcony and go around. That's what you need to be doing.
Yeah.
Man, there's so many fucking melees. Melee's really easy, though. Now that I've learned how to abuse the fucking heavy attacks. Yeah. It's pretty good.
Another one to beat.
Keep pushing.
Killing as many as I can. Moving to start taking it.
I'm on it. Cover me, cover me.
Hey, go ahead, getting back upstairs.
Yeah. Did that help going upstairs? Getting the high ground?
Yep, it helped a lot. Yeah, they are all up here too. Back off, back off.
I'm down. Rushing. Behind
Shit.
You. Kill yourself.
Yep.
Or don't let him, sacrifice you or sack you. We gotta get B. If they undo this, we're in trouble.
Yeah.
Come on.
We need a mech, or we need a paint boy or something.
We got it.
I need someone to give me up. Ah, they got me.
I'm getting the pain boy.
They are really fighting hard over. Shit, they got our truck. Get me up, get me up.
God damn it. They said that was a problem putting that thing down. We'll go upstairs, come on.
Yep.
I'll give you all the healing you need. Right there. Fight to your heart's content.
Marines up here! Shit, too many. Oh, here we go!
Oh, he just punched me with a normal attack. Boom. Getting another truck. Going for C.
Okay. Spawning a truck.
Him. He's wasting our time. Actually, he's going for the A. They've got people there. Come on, truck. Come on.
It's stuck.
Right here.
Heavy boulder. Okay, I'm gonna flank the heavy boulder. Ah, he got me.
Wow. Going around behind.
I'll start the cap. Okay, someone else is. I'll flank that git!
Die.
Hit more flats for coming in this way. Got him.
You want some juice?
Oh yeah, juice, juice, juice! Actually, I'm full on juice. More marine boys!
We gotta hold C, we gotta hold C. Run away! Oh, they got it! Get it again, can you?
They killed
oh
me.
Oh my god, how did he throw a grenade down? He was dead! Oh, that's right, he's using the bug. Right as you're dying, you can basically, as you're about to hit the ground, you can spam your grenade key. Well, they've beaten us.
Yep, but I'm getting as many kills as I can.
Maybe. We can get A. Nah, we're dead.
Yeah, we're not gonna get enough time.
Cause nobody helped us. It's cause that one guy got C and fucked us. It's alright. Still having fun.
Yep. I'm killing as many as I can.
Orcs don't stop to let you heal them. This is why sorcerers are so good. He just hit me once and instantly killed me. That's pretty shit. Oh well. Still got top position, I think.